All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first?
And keep your voice down.
Okay.
Else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Oh, man.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
I think they left. Ah, those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Jeez. Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her back down.
Jesus. Perhaps you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, yeah. Joel! We're about to give up.
Thank you.
And she started shooting at me. Stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Little head in the crosshairs. Pow. How's that?
Damn. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she could kill us all in her sleep.
Gun! Oh,
what the? I heard something.
It's probably nothing. Did you hear that?
It's nothing, shithead.
Did you hear that?
Probably nothing, man.
Bookstore.
Watch my back.
You see him?
He's not over here.
Here it comes!
the ship!
I see him!
Hey, don't let him get away!
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary. What was this
what
place
is that?
Used for?
They called it process.
No pun intended.
Where they picked out
Volume
who'd go in and who'd stay
by
out.
By Will Livingston. Sometimes bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis.
What do you think?
Need. A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh, man. That made me angry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what? More room in
a backpack. Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
They get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
This place is bad.
was that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
The tunnel's completely blocked. That hotel's on the way out of here. God damn it.
Think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before? I don't want to shoot anyone.
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
It was nice. I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
I'm on it.
Okay. Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed.
Watch your step.
Five just this week.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
You got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Fuck, man! I got you! You ain't going
Someone's over there. It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it. Let's see where this goes.
Gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Try. All right. Where to now? think I've tried over there yet. That doorway. This gate. Oh, shit. These things.
Damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Time to go to work. This is good.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
need to get back out. Find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is heavier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push! Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76. Down! The street! Don't lose him! Is he over there?
Right here!
Good job, kiddo.
I got him.
Bastard.
Moving up.
Heads up!
Keep doing that, Ellie.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
That's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. All right, let's do this. This'll do just fine. Run! Oh shit, get down, get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. No food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Get him! He's in here!
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck?
Hey, you see anything over there? Hello? Just talk to me, man.
Hey, where'd you go?
scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Nobody will push them
out. I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere.
That'll do.
It'll be your lucky day.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Look, man, don't do it.
Bitch! Right here! Motherfucker!
Over there. He's gone.
and survive.
What? Oh, the comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gut her by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Close. Ten.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the country.
And that's just still good? When you making some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back there.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as you say it is.
The bacon.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Watch out!
Get him! In here!
What the fuck are you shooting at us with?
Some kind of military turret. Just stay down. Ellie, cover me.
Watch my back!
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. That fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Ellie, you watch our back.
What'd you find?
Sam, nothing. Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Kill me, man. Please. Please, let me go. Come on, man. No, man. Come on.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day, they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother? You worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us. It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
Away.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold up. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him. Fucking let him get away! I'm moving up! Joel, to your right!
right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit!
All right, come on!
Go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh no. Got him.
Come on, everyone. Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet. All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit!
Hurry, hurry. Nelly!
Gotcha.
We're on the fucking way! We're gonna
run! Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey! Now!
What the fuck, Henry?
One more time! Punch it!
We stick together. Joel, come on!
Sounds like they found it. Spread out. They might come through here.
Something.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Get him! Cover me, I'm moving up. I got your back. Allie, cover me!
Yeah.
Where'd you go? Got you now, asshole! Oh.
Search the area.
Not bad, right?
Don't sell yourself short.
Thank you.
Let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go! You're gonna get away! There! I'm running this way! Go! Go! Go!
bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine now, okay?
Yeah.
You gotta believe me on this, Sam, all right?
Sure.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different than
one step at a time.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, cool.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, here we go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
Got much of a choice. It's blocked.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way. Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot.
All right. Yeah, it's working.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out. Oh, shit. Shit.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Jinxes. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you too.
We're pros at this by now.
No other choice.
Oh, it's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Hear that? Infected.
Shh. Quiet.
To these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.